LAD, Loma Caldera erupted. Joya de Seren was the victim of this catastrophe. Earthquakes warned the people of Joya de Seren that something wrong was happening. The people left Joya de Seren, leaving most of their belongings behind.
Quick, run!
A lot of ash covered the city, preserving everything just as it was before the eruption. The city was covered in about 30 centimeters of ash. More eruptions took place and covered it in 14 different layers of ash. The Seren family owned the land.
Yes.
Years later, some people accidentally found it by flattening the land. The excavators came to find out what it was, and they discovered Joya de Seren. Ta-da!
Pollito.
In the year 400 AD, Loma Caldera erupted. Joya de Seren was the victim of this catastrophe. Earthquakes warned the people of Joya de Seren.
George, you okay?
Are you okay?
Ow.